So we're going to have this report released tomorrow morning, they say, right before Easter, even more right before Passover, which is Friday at sundown. And so the Democrats, that is the media, that is the same thing, they see a plot. Oh, this release, it's planned in order to, you know, people won't be able to watch this. And so let me tell you something. The vast majority of the American people don't give a damn about any of this. They care about their jobs. They care about their pensions. They care about their health care. They care about the education of their kids. They care about their safety. They care about immigration. They care about the economy. They care about things that normal people care about, not the fools in Washington, D.C. inside the Beltway. Ooh, the report's coming out. Ooh, what's it going to say? Ooh, ooh, ooh. That's not the American people.
For more, sign up for LEVIN TV.